Instead of giving you the summary at the end of this video, I'm going to give it to you at the beginning of this video. The cane sword is a worse short sword that is more stylish, and it's lighter, and that's the only good thing about it. But let's make it work. So I'm infusing it with Keen, and we're going to use Beast Roar. For your armor, just make sure you hit your poise breakpoint. For the talismans, we're going to start with Roar Medallion, Claw Talisman, Green Turtle Talisman, and Erdtree's Favor +2. These can of course be swapped out to fit your playstyle, but this is what I go with. Rune level at 125, Vigor at 60, Endurance at 20, Dexterity at 74. Let's get into the fights. Cane sword. Very bad for PvP, fine for PvE. It just does not have the damage and it doesn't have the reach that you want in a PvP weapon. That's really all I have to say about it. Next up is the Warhawk's Talon. I'll see you there. Goodbye.